a joyride in Michigan caught by a police dash cam. The cop gave chase as the driver sped off, driving wildly, even passing other vehicles on the shoulder. After spinning out, two people inside, well, they took off running. An 8-year-old girl and her 13-year-old brother. Both were taken into custody and returned to their mother. The teen who was behind the wheel has a history of run-ins with the law.